I assume you all know why you're here, right? No? Well, that's a shame. I figured it'd be pretty clear by now. I mean, you try and screw over a guy like me, you might think that maybe something like this could happen. I mean, am I right?